almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home.
I have three messages to young leaders, scouts. First, be a global citizen with global vision. It is important that you act as a global citizen rather than national citizen. All the issues which are now experiencing are something with the global implications. And therefore, it is important that rather than you talk only about your own country, your own community, talk about how you can change this world for a better future. Second, I'm asking scouts to be agent of implementing the Sustainable Development Goals, which was adopted by the United Nations in 2015. This has 17 goals covering all spectrums of our life, including a sustainable planet Earth. A third one, I'm asking scouts to act as a champion in implementing the Paris Climate Change Agreement. This has a direct implications for the future of our humankind as well as our planet Earth. Some people believe that we may have a true planet Earth, but unfortunately, we do not have plan B because we do not have a planet B. But nature is sending us a strong signal that we should act environmentally sustainable way. The climate change is approaching much, much faster than we may think. It's important that each and every scout, each and every citizen work to make sure that your life's pattern, lifestyle, is sustainable so that we can live harmoniously with our planet Earth. Dear scouts, let us work together to make this world better. The future is in your hands.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. And the world, I'm turning inside out. Yeah. I'm floating around in a
through the sky like a tiger.
Oh, yeah.
끝나.